All right, the Darkstar add-on in Ace Combat 7 from Top Gun Maverick. So this is a really cool plane. I just want to see how fast I can get it, because when it comes stock, you can see the speed isn't maxed out. So I'm going to add some parts to it and see if we can get that bar all the way filled up, and then see what we can get it to. So obviously we'd want parts that can make it faster. This one, acceleration would be good. Start, deceleration, we don't really need that. Top speed, there we go. And next gen high pressure components. Let's see, aircraft acceleration and top speed, sweet. And the bar is growing. Probably will need that actually. So you can actually turn. Let's see, enhances pitch and maneuverability, total roll, yaw, maneuverability. Oh wait, the Queen's Custom I think does speed too. Oh yeah, there we go. So now our bar is completely full. So this would be the fastest we can possibly go. Yeah, right on. Let's put some other things in here. And I think that's all I can put in. And we'll do the air brakes too. And there's nothing else I can use. Oh, I can use these, I guess. Let's see. We'll use the de-icing. There we go. Okay. So there's all the parts, and you can see speed all the way maxed out. So let's see how fast we can actually get this thing up to. Oh, you can see me inside the cockpit. That's such a cool view. Man, it's so cool they added this. Hey, it's like $20, and some people are like, hey, that's a lot, you know, but you did get five planes, and it's totally worth it. So, you're looking at the. Why are those names on? Oh, I think I turned my HUD off. Hold one second here. Display. Yeah, because I was filming some stuff. Okay, there we go. On. Alright, there's my HUD. And. Let's. Big map. Okay, so I'm in the middle right now. And let's accelerate and see what we can get it up to. Corner to corner. Going past four. I'll have to start turning at some point. Oh, took on some turbulence there. Oh, see, told you. This one's kind of going up. It really accelerates fast. It's not doing anything else now. That's the fastest I can get it to. I can't even break Mach 5. That's weird. You're like to the end of the map so quick, though. You're basically hitting Mach 5. Come on, come on, baby. Here we go. We're over Mach 5. Sweet. We're diving. Wow, that was cool. So you can go over Mach 5, but you can't get Mach 10. So I guess if you did do Mach 10, you'd just be to the end of the map in 2 seconds. So maybe that's why it's limited. So that's as fast as I can get it going, huh? If I dive, does it go a little bit faster? Yeah. No. All right, so it looks like five. Just over five. Uh-oh. Now we're stalling. Oh, I see we're at max altitude. Right, let's try one more time here. A little bit lower. Two pass. Well, that's what we can do. We can get it up to Mach 5 basically. So that's with all the parts enabled too. I thought it would go a little bit faster. guess not. Maybe it's the wind on this map. You can see the end of the map in 2 seconds, so. It's kind of funny. Well, yeah. Oh, hey, look, we're almost at Mach 6. Wow, we got going fast there. Are we going to hit Mach 6? Come on, baby, come on. If we dive a little bit, maybe we get a little bit of speed. Nope, we lost speed. Oh, that was cool. Okay, so it did make it go a little bit faster, I guess. Yeah. That's pretty fast when you think that you're to the end of the map in 2 seconds. Oh no, I'm gonna hit the end of the map. No! Turn! Lost all bearings! Oh my god, how. What the. Where are you? You're way outside of the map. Oh man. Alright, well, I mean, that is pretty cool. You can see the speed from the outside too, by the way. You don't have to just do this view. You could go to your normal view and you can see the speed. It just doesn't show it as well, so I guess maybe it would be easier to turn the aircraft. Let's see. It doesn't show you the Mach, though. That's what's cool about the inside of the cockpit. You got your little Mach. It's right in the middle there. Mach. Yeah. Well, anyways, that's what we could do. We almost got up to 6, and that's with the parts. So, of course, you have to level up to get the parts. So, if you haven't played the game that much, you wouldn't have the parts. But, yeah, that is very cool. Like I said, this is on sale for the low price of $20, $19.99, and the PlayStation Store, and I believe it's on Xbox and, of course, PC. It was totally worth it. I mean, I've had so much fun playing all 5 of the different jets that we got. Even that F-14 is so cool. The new F-14 is really good. So, yeah, check it out if you get a chance. And as always, peace out, Angelus!